create our family tree to honor the great cycle of life and death. Come, every member of our clan, living, dead, and undecided. And let us celebrate what it is to be in Addams. Come to me, my luscious wife. Oh, she, your skin so pale and eyes so black, a dress cut down to Venezuela. And tell us what it is that every Addams hopes for.
Darkness and grief and unspeakable sorrow.
I love it when you talk sexy.
Thank you.
back to your crypt.
Hey, it's Locke!
That's right, we have a problem.
His name is Lucas. Lucas Beinecke, and I'm in love.
That's right. Little Wednesday Addams, that charming, irrepressible bundle of malice, has grown up and found love.
And Wednesday, I'm gonna lock you up in a little white cottage with a picket fence and an apple tree.
I like the part about being locked up.
Alright, so here's the deal, Gatherer. I'm not letting any of you back into the crypt until love triumphs.
But fast!
So who's this Lucas fellow? Is he worthy of her? Do they really love each other? What is love anyway? Does this rash look serious to you? So many questions about love. But when you think about it, is there anything more important about anything else but love? Oh, let's not talk about anything else but love. Can't we talk about lofty goals?